Live from San Diego, this is the Fox 5 Morning News at 7.
Coming up, remembering a Hollywood star.
Suzanne Summers' two-decade battle with breast cancer and the signs you should get checked. Would have been Suzanne Summers' birthday, 77th birthday. After a 23-year battle with breast cancer, we are celebrating her life and the importance of breast cancer screenings. A breast surgeon at Breastlink, Dr. Valentina Bonev, is joining us this morning. Thank you so much for being here.
Hi, thank you.
Okay, so 23 years she battled with breast cancer. Can you talk to us a little bit about the importance now about speaking about this?
Right. So her passing is significant, one, because she's impacted so many generations throughout her career, her passion for health and fitness, and her long battle and journey with breast cancer, which a lot of people have connected with. It brings attention to breast cancer awareness. 1 in 8 women will be affected with breast cancer sometime in their lifetime. There will be about 300,000 new breast cancer cases this year alone. Mm-hmm. And it emphasizes the importance of screening annually and that early detection is key.
I hear about that every single year, that early detection is key. When we talk about early detection, I think of like the self-exams. That's important. Mm-hmm. As well as the mammograms. How soon should we start getting mammograms?
Right. So for mammograms, national guidelines recommend women to start getting annual mammograms starting at 40 years old. Now, if you have a family history of breast cancer or you have a gene mutation associated with breast cancer, you may end up getting mammograms in your 30s. Mm. So it's important to talk with your doctor and check when you should actually start getting mammograms. But you should get mammograms in addition to a breast exam performed by a healthcare provider.
And mammograms are very important because they can actually detect, right? How early can it actually detect the cancer if it's there?
Mammograms are extremely important. So they're basically x-rays of the breast, and they can actually detect breast cancer at an early stage, sometimes before we can even see it on physical exam, and it can show up as a radiographic abnormality on the mammogram. So it just emphasizes the importance of screening, following up with your doctor, and that early detection is key.
All right, well, you know what I noticed for Suzanne Summers specifically, she was a big proponent for hormone replacement therapy. Is that a risk factor when it comes to breast cancer?
Right. So she promoted bioidentical hormone replacement therapy, which is plant-based hormones, specifically estrogen and progesterone. We make these hormones naturally, but as we get older, they decline. She took those hormones, as many women do, to help with menopausal symptoms. She said they attributed to helping with her youthful appearance and energy. However, they do have risks. Blood clots, stroke, and breast cancer. Mm. So women who take hormone replacement therapy, including bioidentical hormones, are at risk for breast cancer, especially if they take it for prolonged periods of time.
Okay, so for all women, and say they're watching right now, what are some of the signs that they can be looking out for that might be like early detection?
Mm-hmm. So be on the lookout for a new lump in the breast or under the armpit, mm-hmm. swelling of the breast or under the armpit, nipple discharge, nipple retraction or inversion, skin changes of the breast, such mm-hmm. as thickening, dimpling.
But so if we notice that, obviously we're gonna talk to a doctor, but that's why I feel like you guys stress the importance of doing the self-examination, so you're familiar with what you're looking for.
I really encourage people to know what their breasts look like and feel like. So okay. If there are any changes, such as the symptoms I just mentioned, to go get evaluated right away. Those symptoms don't necessarily mean you have breast cancer. They could represent a benign non-cancerous condition or a precancerous condition, mm-hmm. but we need to make sure that breast cancer is ruled out.
Mm-hmm. And this is why we have Breast Cancer Awareness Month, is so we can talk about it, and so right. there is awareness, and let's detect it sooner rather than later. Right?
Absolutely.
Doctor, thank you so much for being here this morning and sharing this information with us.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.